honey, you've already seen Deb's ring.
Mm-hmm. That's true.
Would anybody care for a bottle of Oyster Bay Drug and Sundry's finest champagne?
That is so sweet of you, Greg. Isn't that a nice gesture?
That's very nice.
How could I have seen Debbie's ring, Mom? I haven't been home for months.
Well, when I gave Bob the okay to propose to Deb, I put him in touch with my diamond guy in the city, and he picked out the exact same design that Kevin gave you.
Kevin, your old boyfriend?
Thanks, Dad.
Well, yeah, Kevin was Pam's fiancé.
Oh!
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 Oh my God. Dixie, no!
Psst! Oh!